Happy morning, children. Last class we discussed comparison of decimal numbers. Today we are going to look at for multiplication of decimal number. Okay. Before entering the multiplication of decimal number, I am going to give how to multiply the decimal numbers in the graph, in the diagrammatically. Okay. So first I am considering 1 by 10 into 1 by 10. This is otherwise you can write it 0.1 into 0.1. Look at now. 1 by 10 of 1 by 10. This is the meaning behind of 1 by 10 into 1 by 10. First, you have to take one whole part. That whole part, you have to divide 10 equal parts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is actually 10 nuclear parts. Among the 10 nuclear parts, I need of one part. So, I am going to shave one part of 10. This is 1 by 10. This is what? 1 by 10. Next, we need 1 by 10 of 1 by 10. That diagram, okay, this is what actually 1 by 10. Now, that 1 by 10 part, again, you have to split into 10 nuclear parts. Now, I will move in row wise. This is first one, second one, third one, fourth, fifth, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now, this is the 10 nuclear parts of 1 by 10. 10 nuclear parts of 1 by 10. Now, we required only, out of that, we required only one part. So, that part I am going to mark it in dotted portion. Okay. So, now look at this. Out of this 100 nuclear parts, only you have one dotted portion. So that only 1 by 10 into 1 by 10 equal to 1 by 100. Okay. Otherwise, we will write it 0.1 into 0.1 equal to 1 by 100. I already told you, whenever we are dividing by 10 or 100 or 1000 means, we have to take the decimal from right to left corresponding zeros. Here you have, how many zeros are? 2 zeros. So you have to take the decimal from right to left 2 places. Actually, the numerator have only one. That means the decimal will be here. You have to take it two positions. 0.01 is the answer. Next, we will move for multiplication of decimal number by 10,000. Now, I am going to give one example for that. First, this is one of the decimal number. Okay, 2.9 is one of the decimal number. That number, I am going to multiply with 10. So, whenever any decimal number multiply with 10 means, just you have to multiply the whole part. 29 into 10. 29 into 10 means 290. Look at now. Here, among the those number, one will be decimal. Here, how many decimal places there? Only one place. So that, you have to take the decimal from right to left, okay, one place. In the result. So that the result will be simply 29.0. 29.0. Next, same number, I am going to multiply with 100 now. Listen here, 2.9 into 100. Directly you have to multiply first. 29 into 100. 29 into 100 means 2900. But, among those two numbers, one will be decimal. In the decimal, actually how many decimal, after the decimal only one place. So you have to take the decimal from right to left one place. So that the answer will be simply 290. The same value I am going to multiply with 1000. First of all you have to multiply directly. 2.9 into 1000 is actually problem. We have to multiply 29 into 1000. That will be 29000. That is 29,000. But among those two values, one will be decimal value. Here, how many decimal places means only one. So that in the result, you have to take the decimal value from right to left one place. Actually, here is that you have to take it from right to left one place. So the answer will be 2900. Next, we will move for the multiplication of decimal numbers. That means we are going to multiply two numbers. Both the numbers are decimals. I am giving one example for that. First, we have to take 2.5 into 0.3. 2.5 into 0.3. Listen here. First, directly we will multiply with 25 into 3. 25 into 3. 5 3s are 15. Balance 1. 2 3s are 6. 6 plus 1 7. 75. So, write it 75 directly. Now, look at those two numbers. Here after the decimal one place there, here also after the decimal one place there. That means totally in the result you have to bring the decimal value from right to left two places. Actually 75 means here only the decimal. You have to take it two places. This is first, this is second. That means the value will be 0.75. I'll give one more example. Second one. 0.1 into 51.7. We will directly multiply 1 into 517. 1 into 517, everyone knows 517. Now look at those two values. One will have after the decimal is one place. The second also after the decimal is one place. That means you have to, in the result, you have to take the decimal from right to left to two places. Because here one, totally two places, you have to take the, in the result, you have to take the decimal from right to left two places. Actually, here only the decimal, you have to take it two places. This is first, this is second. So, the result will be 5.17. In same way, you have to try for the exercise 2.6. Warm up. Okay. That's all the session. Thank you all.